And turning our attention to traffic now, breaking news, one person is dead after a late night crash in Industry Borough, Beaver County. This is video where the crash occurred just after 10 o'clock last night on Midland Beaver Road near Barclay Hill Road. The investigation is continuing, but that stretch of Midland Beaver Road is back open for you this morning.